What's up, YouTube? It's about the end of garage sale season. Leaves are falling, starting to rain. And I picked up a couple things this weekend I'd like to share with y'all. Like this scintillator. It's, I kind of looked it up for a minute. It's like a radiation detector, like a super duper fine tune radiation detector. I got it for like $2. Got it for $2. Offered him $2, and he's like, "All right." The guy said he got it at he got it when he worked or was going to school, science division of some college in, on the East Coast. I don't remember what he said, but I don't think it works, but it's freaking awesome. I had to buy it just because it was cool looking. I mean, it looks like some kind of ray gun, like Fallout plasma rifle or something. So I don't know what I'm gonna do with it, but it was cool and it was only $2, so I bought it. It's kind of interesting. I might throw it on eBay and try and sell it to the steampunk kids. I know they like to buy weird shit like this. So, the other awesome thing I got... is this big fucker. How cool is that, right? Emergency food, water, first aid supplies, 10-day survival kit. This thing hasn't been opened since the Cold War. I looked it up online, I couldn't find anything out about it. Nothing. There's no info. I couldn't even find a picture of it. A picture of one like it. Nothing. I looked up Family Survival Services Incorporated. Nothing. Nothing comes up. If anybody has any info about this thing, I would love to know more about it before I decide whether I'm going to open it or not. I was thinking, and yes, that's how much I paid for it. How freaking rad is that? 50 cent, son. Ah, it's freaking heavy. But it's pretty damn cool. I was thinking when I got it, I was like, oh my god, I was going to make an awesome YouTube video opening this old survival kit that has been sealed since the Cold War. Or shit, maybe even before then. I don't really know. It doesn't have a date anywhere on it. I scoured looking for this thing, and there's no date anywhere on it. I'm sure if I open it up, it'll probably have some kind of date on something in it, but... it's got a stove in there. Ooh. It's got all kinds of stuff. 12-ounce cans of pure water. Oh, well, that's why it's so damn heavy. Well... it is awesome, if you ask me. And as a prepper, I couldn't pass it up at all. But... it hasn't been opened. Still sealed all these years. Shit, probably 30, 40, 50. Who knows? Who knows how many years this thing's been sealed. But I was thinking about opening it on YouTube. Live. What do you guys think? Would that be a cool video or what? So, but I want to find out a little bit more information about it. If any of you guys know anything about it, I literally cannot find anything about this online. Nothing. I mean, I only looked for like a half hour, but I couldn't find anything out about it. But, 10-day survival kit, that thing's awesome. And I may be coerced to open it and film a video opening it. But maybe not. I don't know. Well, the shit in it is so old, it's not even like worth... you know, it would be more interesting to see what it looks like inside than it would be useful as keeping unopened, I think. But if there's a market for it, say maybe if I wanted to sell it, possibly, it would probably be worth a lot more unopened than opened. So basically I'm going to upload this video and give it like a week or two and see if anybody knows anything about this thing. If nobody has any information about it, I may end up opening it and we can check out what's inside. But I've been pretty much AWOL for a couple months, focusing on work and saving money and just doing stuff. And I haven't had time to get around and make a good YouTube video, and I apologize. But I've gotten quite a few things I can make a video about. I've got some cool stuff. I got some, I got a set of body armor, and I got a new AR, and I got all kinds of goodies I could show. But when I get some more time, I'll definitely upload some more videos. And possibly in the next few days, I will upload a video of me opening that thing.